Our true consciousness does not exist in our brains or in our bodies. The dissolution of our individual bodies, along with the misinformation of our true origins, has manifested the idea that we all think independently from one another. With this misunderstanding, it would seem possible to scientifically explain telepathy, clairvoyance, spiritual mediums, and other phenomena dealing with transferring information between sources without physical means of communication. But when you understand that there is a common spiritual bond between all things in the universe, and that we are all part of one divine intelligence, no phenomenon is unexplainable. This simple understanding fills all the holes in modern religions. It explains reincarnation, deja vu, predictions of the future, and literally every event, occurrence, or anomaly ever experienced. The blank matter within the basic building blocks of perceivable existence is malleable and molded by intent. This means that consciousness shapes our reality.